Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. If we are testing resistance, or we are testing continuity, if there is intermittent resistance, we want to analyze that what is the change from minimum to maximum level. That time, it is best option to record the changes using minimum maximum option. Resistance mode. If I want to test continuity or resistance of this wire, it may be any circuit, it's 0.8 ohms. If I will use minimum maximum function here, now we will see what is the change if we move this wire. Especially it is very useful when we are tracing any wiring which has bad contact, or there is disconnection inside the wire, or there is corrosion. So this wire is good. Reset. Now we will check this wire. It is showing 12 ohm resistance, but if I connect here, the multimeter is 0.5 ohms. So this wire is bad. If I will connect in any circuit, it will drop the signal. What is the resistance that will be produced in the circuit? Let's suppose this is minimum condition. Now if I will record it using minimum maximum function, now it will show us how much the highest value of the resistance that will be recorded. We can see there is open circuit. Now we can see this bar graph. It is moving from zero to maximum. That means there is some disconnection in anywhere in this wire. Now if I check the minimum value was 18 ohms. Average value 104 ohms. Regular value 40 ohms now. 36, 40. So this wire is not good. Recorded value from 18 ohms to maximum. So if this wire is installed in any circuit, that time that circuit will not produce the required results due to intermittent behavior of this wire. Normally we can see the values are changing, but what is the minimum and what is the maximum value that we can record using this function? Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.